The video showing how I accomplished this hairstyle will be available on Saturday, December 1st, 2012.